show I ever saw here when I was a little kid was I saw Mary Chapin Carpenter. My Aunt Coco took me. She's out there somewhere in the audience. She wouldn't miss it. I saw many, many more shows. I saw the Lewis Fairs too. I used to run around with these guys when I was a teenager in a band. We used to run around. We had the people that played the instruments, and then we had some people that hung around. And we used to get in all kinds of trouble. Coming out here and borrowing cars and running out of gas and hitchhiking. Coming to shows at the Gorge and busking for money in the line and asking for tickets to shows we didn't have tickets to. Anything we could do, just a bunch of scallywag kids headed over to Eastern Washington. And every 10 years or so, I think about one of those friends that was with us, who we lost. He took his own life in high school. And I don't think about him because I can't, really, but every 10 years or so, I think about him again, and I start to sing this song, and I thought, on the drive out here, on Thursday, I was like, you know what this reminds me of? This reminds me of burning down the road with those boys in that beat-up car. Trying to figure out how we were gonna eat. One of our friends had got kicked out of his house because his mom didn't want him hanging out with me. Because she said I dressed too much like the guys. And my dad had a gun hanging on the wall at home. She didn't like that either. It's good you got a point on that one. And she kicked him out of the house. And so we ran out to Eastern Washington to camp and go to the Gorge to see Dave Matthews play. We wound up going to Spokane because we heard we could gamble there, and we only had enough money to get one way. So we thought maybe if we hit it big on the slot machines at a gas station, we could get home. And we got arrested in Ritzville coming back to the Gorge. But we got detained. So we didn't get booked, but I just remember those times, and I remember my friend and just his antics and how wild he was, and I think about these hills and this canyon, I think about him. So I'm gonna play you a song I wrote about. I must have been sleeping, I must have been drinking, I haven't been dreaming about you for years. There was a sharp turn and a sunburn I was too cool for high school that year. It must have been New Year's. No one invited you. You took things too far, but I missed you and your antics. You were lonesome and blue-eyed and so special to us. Taking a long break instead of a long drop from a high place. For 10 years I never spoke your name. Now it feels good to say it. You're my friend again. You're my friend once again. He said he forgave you. I said I hated you. He was the bigger man. I was I was a daughter, I was wrong.